National Weather Service in Cleveland has issued a flood warning for the Vermilion River near Vermilion from this evening until late Thursday night at 7 p.m. Wednesday. The stage was 8.1 feet. Minor flooding is forecast. Flood stage is 9.0 feet forecast to rise above flood stage by this evening and rise to near 11.4 feet by early Thursday morning. The river will fall below flood stage by Thursday evening. At 10.0 feet, lowland flooding will occur in Mill Hollow Park.
A flash flood warning.